gossip, gossip of the stars, Hollywood insider, wherever you are. Who's dating, splitting, money affairs?
It's Dina's Daily Dirt.
No running or hiding, always on the scene, giving us dirt, spilling all the beans. She's so juicy, juicy.
It's Dina's Daily Dirt.
Hey, what's going on? It's almost Friday, and that's exciting, right? I'm Dina Lang from Sunny 107.9, and this is Dina's Daily Dirt. This is the condensed version. You hear it every morning in full at 6:20, 7:20, and 8:20, along with Bill Adams and Jennifer Ross. We have a great time, so join us tomorrow, why don't you? And big congrats to Jessica Biel and Justin Timberlake. I have to start there because I'm super excited. There are so many beautiful celebrity babies. Let's see, little Wyatt Kutcher, Ashton Kutcher, and Mila Kunis' daughter was just born. We know that Ryan Gosling and Eva Mendes just had a gorgeous child. So this is going to be the next gorgeous child, I believe. You've got Jessica Biel and Justin Timberlake's baby. I can't wait. She's due in April, they're saying. Neil Patrick Harris, like he's not busy enough, he and his husband are going to make an appearance on American Horror Story Freak Show. He does everything. The guy's like Broadway, singing, dancing, acting, movies. What else is there for him to do? He's a jack of all trades. And I will watch the one episode that they're going to be on because I can't handle all the clown stuff. Too much clown business going on with this season of American Horror Story. And lastly, Jake Gyllenhaal. My little Jake, he's got a new movie out this weekend. It's called Nightcrawler, and he was on Ellen to promote it. And how fabulous is Ellen? She's been doing a lot of this lately. Check it out.
There's an opportunity for, you know, I
ah! Oh my God, what the f***?
You gotta love that, right? So Jake Gyllenhaal, Nightcrawler, check it out. It's in theaters tomorrow. And we'll check you out. We'll be hanging out with you tomorrow morning. 6:20, 7:20, 8:20. Dina's Daily Dirt on Sunny 107.9.
It's Dina's Daily Dirt.